one of the most dominant rebounders and defensive players in women's basketball history. Yolanda Griffith starred at Division II Florida Atlantic University before beginning her pro career. Selected second overall in the 1999 WNBA draft, Griffith brought toughness and leadership to the team.
And we did this, and we won it, we would get it. Wait, okay, 1, 2, 3, wait, stop!
I remember when we got in the draft, she was the player that I wanted because she's just athletic, she runs the floor, she can grab anything that you throw at her.
Panichero driving baseline, the nifty dish to Yolanda Griffith.
But it started with, yo, she was our anchor. Great competitor. She's a point guard's dream.
During her first season in the league, Yolanda put everyone on notice, sweeping league MVP and Defensive Player of the Year honors.
Helen to the hole, blocked by Yo, and she saves.
She is one of the few great players in our game that was able to impact the game without having the ball in her hand.
Sacramento getting all-out play from one of the best to ever play in the WNBA.
In 2005, Griffith took the Monarchs all the way to the title, winning finals MVP honors in the process.
This is just unbelievable. This has been the best season of my career.
Woo! A seven-time All-Star, Yolanda was also a winner on the world stage, claiming Olympic gold medals in 2000 and 2004.
Unselfish, unrelenting, incredible rebounder, incredible defensive player. She made everybody's life easier because of her ability. She just outwilled you.